When making selective adjustments with the brush tool, there may be times when you want to have very specific and precise brush strokes. I'll show you what I mean. I have a preset that I've created, and it's basically just to brighten and add some contrast to her eyes, but I really only want the colored portion of her eyes to be affected. My brush is fairly large here, but it's also feathered. But if I were to brush just inside of her eyes, you can see that it's carrying over to more than just the area that I want to affect. And if I press the O key, you can see that mask overlay, and that's showing all of the area that I just painted. Instead, what I'd like to do is allow the brush tool to auto mask for me and basically just keep me in the lines. So to do that, just click on the auto mask box inside of the brush section, go back over to the image, and now just make sure you keep that cursor inside the area that you want it to affect. I'll press the O key so you can see the difference between the two brush strokes. On the left, the brush stroke just went everywhere. It just painted over the entire area of that brush. But on the right, it kept that brush stroke to within the confines of whichever color I was actually brushing over. I can even toggle that brush setting on and off so you can see the overall result.